up, world? It's your man Ill Will. It's WKYS TV, only on 93.9 WKYS.com. You know we do things exclusively over here, and right now I am at the sideline at the Cap Center Boulevard. We have an event going. It's for Miss Beyonce, aka Sasha Fierce. It's her album release party plus a singles party. It's gonna be a lot of ladies in here. Now the goal is, the lady that gets the most ring pops tonight will win a 2-carat diamond, all right? So we're doing things real big. We got some of the workers out here. Here's my man, UK. Let me introduce y'all to some of our street team. Now, this is the newest volunteer. He's internationally known. They call him UK Sensation. And tell them why they call you the UK Sensation.
Well, I'd like to let everybody know the 93.9 WKYS. It's locked in, it's locked on, it's international. We're taking over, man. Yo, I'm one of the newest members of KYS, and right now I'm happy to be here. I'm more happy to try and put a ring on something special today because the ladies are out here. It's, if you can see what I see, trust me, the ladies are in here. We are going to get it in tonight. It's WKYS TV.
Hold on, let me interrupt this dude. Let me tell you, internationally known, we doing things that's his other nickname, internationally known. Now, you see how I'm dressed? I got a little something. I ain't doing too much. But look at this brother. This is how they do it internationally known.
Shoes.
Look at him. Come on, man.
Listen, man, I have to represent KYS wherever I go. 93.9 is the number one radio station, period. Don't listen to what nobody else tell you. We run this city. It's DC, baby. We got it on lock. Trust me.
You see what I'm saying? He's professional. That's all I know. He's trying to take my job, but this is the luxurious sidelines. We're gonna do it real big. We're gonna have some interviews. We're gonna have some stars come through. I can't tell y'all yet. I got to let y'all see it, all right? So stay right there. We here. We always gonna be here. It's our city. Forget what them Bama said. We doing it real big. WKYS TV. I'll be back. But I got a couple ladies here.
Mina.
Now, where you from, Mina? You don't want to say? You from D.C.? For real, so you think you won't get that ring? Or you just here because you like Beyonce? For real, now, you drinking Nouveau? Yeah, you getting your Nouveau on. You feeling good? You feeling Nouveau? Like that. A couple more? We're going to get that for you. What's your name, sweetheart?
Malaysia.
Where you from, baby?
Temple Hill.
Temple Hill, so you gonna get that ring?
I hope so.
Did you vote?
Yes.
You voted? You can rock the vote?
Obama, all that. Obama.
Tell them to be on FaceTime one time. Just one time.
All right, see, look at you.
Now I'm here with some dancers. Now what I saw was quite amazing. Now I don't know if they can work, but they work too. We're gonna talk to them. What's your name, baby? Where you from, baby? And what's your name, baby?
My name is Tierra from
Baltimore. And what about you?
My name is Alan. I'm from Columbia.
Be more in the building. Now how long did it take y'all to work that out? Like how long was y'all practice?
A couple weeks.
Now this is our promotion director. This is her baby. She put this together. Now, Quan, I know when you thought about the listening party, what made you come up with this idea? Because it's great.
I guess we're just so inspired to be where our listeners are. The song for the label, put a ring on it, Single Ladies, is just so phenomenal right now. It's moving over in the street. So we're really inspired by that, so we decided to create this promotion.
So now, it's all about about now is that every guy that comes in gets a ring pop like that, right?
That's correct.
And they get to give it to
any lady of their choice. Like Will said, anytime a guy comes in, he's going to be given a ring pop. And we're telling him to put a ring on it to any lady of his choice. So at 9:30, we're going to count all the rings. The lady that has the most ring pops is actually going to win this diamond ring tonight.
Wow.
Yep.
Wow.
On the spot. Wow. No mailing history. On the spot.
The winner with 57 rings and the sticky ass hands. What's your name? What's your Clarice? Get up for Clarice, first place. Second place, what's your name? Samantha, second place.